हेलो, ये राकेश श्रीवास्तव टीचिंग यू मैथ्स ऑफ क्लास 10th एनसीईआरटी चैप्टर 5 अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.2। इन दिस यू आर सीइंग व्हिच टर्म ऑफ द एपी इज 134 मोर देन व्हिच टर्म ऑफ द एपी। AP is given 315 27 39. Which term of the AP will be 132 more than the its 54th term? 132 more than its 54th term. Let nth term is 154 more than 154 more than its 54th term A54. According to the question, it is given which term of the AP this is 154 more than 54th term. So you will get like this. So first here you will write let nth term. Let nth term is more than 154 more than 132 more than 154 ne 132 not 54 132 more than its 54th term. So what is the formula? First you find out what is A. It is the equation you are getting by the question. What is A? 3. What is D? 15 minus 3. What will you get? 12. What is AN? Now you put the value here. AN is equal to A54 plus 132. Put here all the values. A plus N minus 1 into D is equal to A plus 53D plus 132. Direct solution. Here no need of A. A and A is cancelled. N minus 1 into D, what is the D given? 12 is equal to 53 into 12 plus 132. 12 3 ja 36, 3, 12 5 ja 60 plus 3 63 plus 132. You are getting first 2 8 6 7 7 68. N minus 1 is equal to 7 68 upon 12 1 ja 12 12 6 ja 72 4 12 4 ja 64 is there. So n minus 1 is equal to 64, then n is equal to 64 plus 1 65th. So 65th term of AP is 132 more than its 54th term. It is your solution. What is your answer? Your answer is this 65th term of this AP. Very simple way you can solve it. Question number 12. In the question number 12, you will get two APs have the same common difference. Two APs have the same common difference. Let the AP1 and AP2. AP1 and AP2. Let the first term of this is A and first term of this is X. Same common difference. It has D1 and it is D2. D1 is equal to D2 is equal to D. There is a two AP. The difference between their 100th term is 100. Difference between their 100th term. Difference between their 100th term is equal to 100. Means A100 minus X100 is equal to 100. It is given in the question. Find the difference between their 1000th term. What do you want to find out? Find the difference between their 1000th term. 100 gram difference is 100 given. According to this, D1 and D2 is equal. So you will get A plus 99 D1 minus X plus 99 D2 is equal to 100. According to the question, 100 term difference I am taking, this is greater or anyone is greater. So greater AP is start here, greater number is this. So A plus 99 D minus X minus 99 D. Why? Is equal to 100. Why? Because D1 is equal to D2 is equal to D. Common difference is same, it is given. So that's why, so 99 D is cancelled. It means A minus X is equal to 100. It is equation first. You are getting there, first term difference is 100. Here 100 term difference was given. 100. Here first term difference is given. 100. Now, your question is given. What is their thousandth term? How will you get the thousandth term? Find the difference between their thousandth term. It means A thousand minus X thousand. You want to find out A thousand minus X thousand will give you A plus 999 D1 X plus 999 D2. Again you will get A plus 999 D minus X minus 999 D and minus 1. So it will be cancelled and it is your 100 by equation first. Again you are getting the first term difference or not? First term difference you are getting. Here 100 term difference was 100, here 1000 term difference was 100. It means what are you getting? If your question is find the 2000 difference between 2000 terms, then your answer will be same. What is the difference in the first term, you will get at last also the same. Any 500, A 500 minus X 500, A 20 minus X 20, A 19 minus X 19, always your remainder is this. And it is your first equation. So always what is the difference between the first term, you will get the difference between the other also. Question number 13. In the question number 13 it is given. Question number 13. What is given in question number 13? In the question number 13, how many 3 digit numbers are divisible by 7? How many 3 digit numbers are divisible by 7? Question number 13. 3 digit number divisible by 7. First of all, you start 3 digit number start from 100. So how many 3 digit numbers? Let here 3 digit number divisible by 7 is, from where you start? You will start 7, 100, 101. So what is the table you will get? 7, 10 jar, 7, 11 jar, 77, 12, 105. What is your first number? 3 digit start from 100. So 100 is not divisible by 7, 101 is not divisible by 7, so 112, then 119, up to so on. What will be the last? For last, what will you do? You, if you don't know, you divide 7 like this. 7, 1, 0, 7. 2, 7 4 jar 28, 1, 19, 7 2 jar 14, 5, 5 is left. So 999 minus 5, you will get 994. What is the last number? 994. It is your last number. So 105 is the first 3 digit number and 994, largest 3 digit number is 999. So 999 is not divisible by 7, you divide it, what is remainder, you subtract. Now you are getting 994. So what is the, because D1, D2 you can calculate. 112 minus 105 is 7. D2 is equal to 119 minus 112 is equal to 7. D1 is equal to D2 is equal to 7. So it is an 80. It is very important part. Otherwise you can write the statement, because it is a table of 7. Because it is a table of 7, so it will be in AP, its common difference will be 7. You write in a statement or you proof D1, D2. Now what is A? 105. What is D? 7. What is N? Not given. And what is the AN? 994. Apply the formula. AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. Put the value 994 is equal to 105 plus n minus 1 into 7. All the values you will write down. So 994 minus 105 is equal to n minus 1 into 7. So 14, here what are you getting? 9, 8, and here 8 upon 7 is equal to n minus 1. 7 to the 8, 8, 9. If you can't divide, you can divide like this. 7, 1, just 7, 1, 7 to the 14 and 7, 7 the 49. 127 plus 1 is equal to n means 128. How many terms are divisible? 128 terms are divisible by 7. How many 3 digit numbers are divisible by 7? 128. So how many multiple of 4 lies between 10 and 250? How many multiples of 10? Next question. Question number 14. How many multiple of 4 lies between? Question 14. Multiple of 4 between 10 and 250. It is given. How many multiples of this lies between 10 and 250. So multiple of 4. Multiple of 4 means, table again, 4, first 12, multiple of 4 is 12. 4 2 ja 8, no, 4 3 ja. 4 4 ja 16, 4 5 ja 20, up to so on. 250. You don't know what will be the 250. 4 6 ja 24. 4 to the 8, 2. So 250 minus 2, what will you get? 248 is the last number. 248. It is divisible by 250 is not divisible by 2 is remainder. So divide, if you don't know like this, you can check. Divide what remainder, you subtract. 248 is the last number. So what is the A? Because it is multiple of 4, so form AP. You can write this, or you can write D1, D2 and equal. So what is A? 12. What is D? 16 minus 12, 4. What is N? You want a number, how many? So AN is given. What is the AN? 248. You want to find out N. Put the formula, AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. 248 is equal to 12 plus N minus 1 into 4. Minus 12. 236 by 4. So what will you get? 10 minus 1, so 59 plus 1 is equal to n, 60. How many? 60. It is your answer. 60 numbers are divisible by 4. How between 10 and how many multiples are present there? 60 multiples of 4 are there between 10 and 250. You will write the answer. 60 multiple of 10 and between 10 and 4. That's all for today, and next lecture will meet.